I didn't even know that was a record, like anything you could do. So doing that was pretty incredible.
Yep, the Florida Gulf Coast University women's basketball program is known for producing stars on the court, but Kendall Spray is a superstar.
NBC2's Derek Cobb spoke to her about joining some elite company.
From a young age, FGCU transfer guard Kendall Spray figured out the easy math. 3 points is better than two.
Growing up, always shot long distance. I wasn't that great of getting off the bounce.
It's been a shot that she has knocked down over and over and over again.
She's just somebody who's, you know, fantastic at hunting shots and finding them.
Taking what she's best at and parlaying that into history, becoming one of only 10 players all time with over 400 three-pointers made.
You have to be an exceptional shooter for a really long time to start getting up to 400 made threes.
An exceptional shooter in the right system, and that's what this is, but it almost didn't happen.
She transferred once before from Tennessee Martin, and we were, you know, one of the finalists then. We had her in for a visit. We really wanted her, and then she decided to go somewhere else.
But when she had the chance to transfer for one more year, the decision was a no-brainer.
Eagles on three, 1, 2, 3, Eagles!
That was great for me, just knowing that I really wanted to come here and them willing to take me the second time around. I feel like this is right for me this time, and I'm glad I decided to come here.
Now she's focused on hitting as many of these as it takes to knock off another milestone in her historic career.
You know, making it to the NCAA tournament, I haven't done that in my collegiate career. So winning the ASUN and then making it to the tournament.
The Eagles continue that road tomorrow at home at 5 in their conference opener against North Alabama. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.